for the next generation, I'm biased, so for women's basketball players, but for female athletes as a whole, I hope the fight we're fighting now, they don't have to fight.
I have a special place in my heart for young people, young kids, young adults, everyone. I think right now in this generation, people are just missing really love and acceptance, and I think those are the two things that I'm really trying to focus on.
If a girl came up to me and said that, you know, she wasn't good enough or she couldn't play basketball, I would just tell her, never have can't in your vocabulary.
When you see little girls just come to the game cheering for you, wanting to shake your hands, wanting to take a picture or even an autograph, personally for me, it gives me hope and it makes me smile from ear to ear.
You know, now I think we're finally realizing as a league, we have to be true to who we are as people and we have to be true to who we are as a league. And with that, you know, it allows for us to, most recently, to stand up for things we believe in.
If you really love the game, you'll put a lot of work into it, and then everything will take care of itself, and not to focus on the results, it's all about the process.